think I can.
All right, there we go. Just a little bit more.
I have to go.
Just stay close to me.
Select a summon, Kubo.
I think a lot of interaction was kind of suspect. Not suspect, but kind of weird. Like, sounded like they were in a relationship.
I shall remember this. The thrill of battle is awesome. I shall not leave the fight.
I don't need any royal guard.
You will make this worth my time.
Really? I guess you made your choice. Oh, dang. Oh, that's right. He got that little teleport thing.
Go crush that core, Kubo. Use your skills, Kubo. I'll take down the core. Finish that bow, Kubo.
Oh, never mind. We got him. Where you at? Ooh, dang it. I seen him. I tried to cut. I seen him when I tried to cut. It didn't work. Oh, yeah. No. Damn.
I'll never be stopped by the likes of you. I shall make quick work.
Come on. All right.
I ain't gonna lie, if I had one complaint about this game, it's that it don't. He done.
Cast your divine verdict in this trial of bloodshed.
It's over.
Finish that bow, Kubo.
Good night.
Get him.
Drown in the deluge.
Where you go? Oh, come on with the lag.
Use your skills, Kubo.
You got this. Fingers are cut.
Thank you.
Damn. Good work, though. Real good work.
The battlefield is no place for children.
That's a cool second. I'll take this second.
We meet again.
Level 4.
Sundry spoils for a slice. Grabber, Kubo. Kubo, bow!
Did not.
All right, let me head back to mode selection. I want to see what type of treasures I got before I just settle on anything. Yo, am I able to buy new skills with this? Or am I still just out of it? I ain't got enough money for nothing at all. Actually, I'd rather this one over this one. The Chaos Bringer looks dope, even though it's the same shape as the other one, though. Kind of wish they had a version of this with him not having a cape at all, but I guess pickers can't be choosers. Alright, let's go to the treasures. treasures. I should have at least two. Oh, I got four. Okay. Final Fantasy 14 and original Final Fantasy song. Another Final Fantasy song. King for Final Fantasy Type Zero icon. Oh, dope, look at that. Dog, what? Ugh. I hate that. I ended up getting a skin for... What is story mode like? Let me see. To be honest, I know I can't show none of this stuff because I would get copyrighted like crazy. Alright, let's see. I'll deal with that later. Just unlock it little by little. Right now, I want to customize Sephiroth. Where is he? Everybody got nothing else. That's it. That's it though, so let me get back to online. Like, I'll do some more matches later.